11:15 right now, and the Summerville Police Department says they will be out in full force ahead of the holidays. Through Christmas, extra troopers will be on the lookout for reckless or intoxicated driving. Those with the department say it's all in an effort to try and reduce the number of DUI-related accidents and deaths on the roadways in our community. The checkpoints start each night at 4 o'clock.